Wait, he didn't show him. Wait, it didn't show him purple in the cutscene.
Find them.
I don't know why, but I know one thing. It's gonna be extra cutty tonight. We're gonna be chopping us up some right dang teenagers. What do we have here? This is all just cutting you up into little bite-sized egregious pieces. Wait, isn't it? I think the door's already open. Wow. Door is already open, mate. Where do you think you're going, sunshine? Looks like you used up your flare. Why don't you come over here? I just want to have a talk. You think you can get away from me?
No!
Well, I'll show you a thing or two, huh? Why don't we get chopping? Oh, hey! I wasn't gonna kill you, Sonny. But hey, since you just showed up out of nowhere, have a neck breaker. Well, that was a little odd, if I do say so myself. Oh, well, look the other we have here. Look what little fish we caught, eh? Curse those bloody firecrackers. I got a healing spray for you, mate. A healing spray of 100%.
Is that?
Yeah! 100% of vitamin D!
What?
Oh, I got a spray for you. And it's filled with death! Damn you.
No matter what they do to you. You cannot die. You can never die.
It ain't just because you have your puny little knives. You could hurt me. Huh?
I'm out of here.
Oi! Where you think you're going, eh? Don't be trying to swerve all you, eh?
Where is he? I see how it is. Alright, next battle, I got you.
Ah. You bloody let him get away. Well, they might have gotten away, but there's still plenty of others here to kill. Like these fine young fellas here. How nice of you to open your doors for me, eh? It take too long to break. Blasted invisible trees. Take a load off, eh?
They wait right there for me. Die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Didn't mean to throw that. I'll just save that for later. Oi! Oi! You mind if I come in? I'm sure you won't mind.
Jason is killing us. We need your help. Jason's alive. Please help us.
Yeah, that's right. Call you on your little radio for help. Too bad you won't live long enough to get saved. Come on, you bloody wanker. Curse you and your blasted bright lights.
No matter what they do, you cannot die. You can never die.
No, going inside the housey for you. Oh, I see you. I see a whole bunch of you. You there, sir, were the unluckiest son of a bitch I've ever seen in my life. I mean, literally. Here I was, just chasing after this person, and then here you come out of nowhere, and you just get grabbed just like that. Absolutely amazing.
Oh, wait, I'm there. Gotta take it.
Oh. That's some freaky bleach you got there, son. Yeah. Just. Bear hug, mate.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Surprise!
Get up, Jason.
You grab the eye.
You chick, you bastard. I got you right on my side. Going back for your gun, eh?
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
You won't get away, you cheeky bastard.
Don't let them find me.
Somebody's messing with mother.
Wait, dude. Hey.
Somebody's messing with mother. We won't allow them to.
Jason. Mother is talking
mother
to you.
Mother is talking to you.
Put the weapon down.
Put the weapon down.
Come to mommy.
And come.
Too bad it didn't last too long, right?
Oh my god!
God damn it!
They tried to kill me too, but I saw put a stop to that real fast.
Never die.
Are you serious?
Wow.
And it stopped too.
Kill them.
Ah. Yeah, run, run, little mercy. Ah, sucks for you, huh? Looks like you got yourself a little taste of bad luck, eh? One Mississippi, come on, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, ah. Looks like you didn't last that long, eh?
That's my special, special boy.
Well, we got a good kill there, little one.
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
You and your friends. You left them to die.
Because you went to the wrong people. You went to the wrong people.